That bus needs to be four-wheel drive, you wouldn't have had that problem.